every device and system that improves your daily life came from engineers. Everything. I'm Jeff Goldberg. I'm the Dean of Engineering. Welcome to the U of A. If you want to help people, then engineering is the career for you. Every key societal problem across the planet has an engineering component. When you come to the University of Arizona, there's a real advantage in being able to be with the strongest set of students, the strongest research faculty and teaching faculty, and an incredibly hardworking staff that is here to guarantee your success and to help you do the kind of things that you want to do. Our students academically are as good as any on the planet. We take our undergraduate mission extremely seriously, and that means our full professors are in the classroom. We have tenure-track faculty teaching our freshmen, our sophomores, our juniors, and our seniors. Our faculty are engaged in undergraduate education. Our faculty engage in the research mission, and we do everything in our power to get students engaged in that as well. If you're interested in engineering, but you don't really know the major, relax. We try to bring every student in the college in as engineering, no major selected. You can spend the entire first year trying to figure out what you're interested in. I think what really makes the University of Arizona special for undergraduate students is the way that our faculty are involved, and we're going to work our butts off to make sure that you're learning, that you're well connected, that you've got some ideas of what you can do when you're done, and all around have an experience here that will help you grow as a person as well as grow as a professional. So when you come here, we're going to help you make those steps. Sometimes they may be small at the beginning, but at the end they're going to be incredibly large. And you're going to be successful and get to the place where you would like to be when you are going to graduate here. Hi, I'm Jeff Goldberg. I'm the Dean of the College of Engineering at the University of Arizona. Be a part of the U of A. Yeah. Is that what it was? Yeah. I missed the line. I should have yelled, line. Yeah, no.